Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the password on your PlayStation 5 account. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top, and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Users and Accounts. Select Account. Now select Security. In Security Settings, select Password. First, enter your current password. Then, enter your new password. Enter your new password again and then select Confirm. Your PS5 account password has now been changed. You may need to log into your account again to continue. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.